And welcome back, YouTube. I know I'm... I really don't need to be doing it, but it's like... Okay, that is a problem. Yeah, I don't really need announcing the fact that I'm actually ending a YouTube episode, but I feel it's important to say. I just realized I just kind of screwed that up. Okay. A, I need that gone. And we're out. All right. You can kind of see that coming. really just want to get this stuff kind of done, that way I don't have to worry about it again. Oh crap. Alright, so we're gonna get some more copper sheets while we're at it. So I really need to at the very least get things going with that on that front. We are gonna make a steel processing plant over here for the time being. One that's only temporary, yes, because obviously we're gonna want to get we're gonna want to be doing the pure iron recipe, because the pure iron recipe is definitely much better suited for what we're gonna need in the long run. Excuse me. I might as well unlock vehicle transport, because I know that that's going to be a useful thing in the future. Just it's very it's going to be good just to have it on available, because truck station. It's not useful long term. Just a short term thing to get out of the way. We need this. Okay, this guy is kind of what I'm in the need of. We've got the four here, plus we got the one that's over there already, so we don't have to worry too much about that part. Gonna get some more copper sheets. Also, if we can get geothermal up, that would be a big help as well. Not doing anything with bio, because right now biofuel is just not useful at the moment. You know, I probably should get that stuff going. Okay. Oh, I did need a build. No, not that particular spot. This. Because this can go here. Sorry, Doggo, I'm kind of... Okay, this has got to obviously be... go. So obviously I've got to do it this way. I'm sorry. Sheesh. When you get stiff, you get stiff. That gets that. Actually, we're going to do this a little bit differently. That's one of those set right there. Oh, wow. Okay. So if that's the case... Okay, let's see if we can... if I can do this. I can! I do have to do this in order for this to work. Alright. Perfect. And there we go. That is good. So this one will have, will run all the way down there, and then we will connect it into the other things, systems. Okay, so that's all set. We're gonna go up. Oh. Not get ourselves wet. I will figure these guys out in a moment. Because we need to go up here and set up all the mining for this thing. For this stuff. Because we need to grab you entirely. Pick up the miner. Are gonna have to, we're gonna be upgrading soon enough, so organization production, and we do need to raise it up. Wanna see how high I have to raise it. I need to do a full raise. I only need to do one, so we just need to go 8. Boom, boom. Going to be a little bit more difficult to get a hold of. Thank you. see how this one works. Yep, that's the orientation I need to go. Alright, so that answers that question. And we're out of materials again. We're gonna need to get hard drives at this point. Because at this point, alternate recipes are gonna be a necessity. Because obviously, I'm going to need to. Build certain things in the near future. I'm out of room. Yeah, that back end swing is just is. Right. So. Oops. Okay, that's not good. Well, I guess I better go and do the stuff upstairs first, shouldn't I? So. Nope, that's not gonna work. Okay. There we go. Excuse me. Let's go to F foundations. The inverted corner. That's not gonna work. Okay, I'm gonna have to put this back in here as this. So that tree may be a little occluded, but it doesn't look terrible. Okay, so. Right. We need regular foundations, and I need these ramps. Right. Alright. Combat time. We need to come up here. How do I get up to that level? Oh boy. And yes, I know exactly what's behind that rock, those rocks. I'm not looking forward to that. I remember this. Every time I heard that sound, it was scaring the bejesus out of me. We are gonna need to be up here. There's something I need. So easy to maneuver. It's kind of hilarious. Alright, so obviously we're up here now. This was a big thing. Right, and we still got that up there. No. I remember that one. I remember it too well. Alright. Now, how the bloody hell, are we gonna get the grid up here? First things first. Prevent them from respawning in the area. Okay, so how we're gonna build this area, and this is just something I kind of came up with kind of on the spot a little bit. Is we will build like we had here before. I'm out of room in my inventory, okay. Not anymore. We'll add that to the stuff. But yeah, we will be bringing all the stuff up here for processing into the compacted coal, just like we did before. However, everything's gonna get its own, it's gonna be split off into two sections. We will get the compacted coal being made here as well, but it will also be split off additionally into a section that will be strictly for my weapons production. I might as well. Yes, we'll prioritize everything so that it does properly produce power if ever needed, but there's no sense in having us do nothing with this while we're waiting for this thing to we might as well have stuff be less idle while we're waiting for stuff to be produced. Okay. Really a mess of assemblers up here again. Gonna kind of use the copper node as our edge guide. because copper node is going to be a necessity to be able to get out of here. Let's see. Production. Okay. Yep, aside from the one piece that we are missing, we'll have all the other stuff here as well. Grabbing you right now while I'm thinking about it. I cannot wait to get rid of that. Wasting that stuff. Gonna put this. No, we're gonna do it properly. Ha 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 ha. I just realized that's not gonna work. Not gonna work at all. Alright, let's see if we can do this way, from this direction. Alright, this is not gonna work properly there. There we go. That connects in nicely. Makes it look good. Although I could have done it in such a way that it would actually have been a little bit easier, but this works. Is this gonna reach all the way back there? That would be a no. Okay, so we have some options on that. No, we don't. Not quite yet. There we go. That works. The issue is I don't have the piece I need to finish this. It's not available yet. Alright. We're gonna have to do this now. Because I gotta find... Let's take a look at something real quick. Let's get rid of some stuff while we're at it, while we're here. That way I can clear off the inventory just a touch. Celia around with us. Get rid of that and that. Okay, so let's see what we got in the way of this stuff here. We need a stack of coal, of iron ore. This thing will go for a while. Let's take a look. Okay. So, what do we need? This just became priority, even though that the advanced steel production would be a better option at this point. This is the better option. Because we need that to be able to finish this area here. Okay. I better put the wind turbines in there, shouldn't I? The other option I have for this area bit less drastic. It involved me taking a pipe over there. But I don't know if these would allow me to... if the hitboxes would allow me to do so. I doubt it. So I'm not going to worry about it. Yeah. I should have done this before. And... just on this grid. Okay, yep, it looks like just a standard low power. Alright, so, boom, boom. We'll be kind of more figuring this out as we go. I'm gonna let these things build up real quick, and then we'll catch up in a few minutes.